And now, a moment of grace with Bishop Darlingston Johnson.
Have you heard the saying, you are what you eat? Well, that applies to our bodies. Spiritually, however, you are what you think. That is, what you think about God and about how God sees you will directly influence your life. 1 John 3 reads, "Behold, how very much our Father loves us, for he calls us his children, and that is what we are." Dear friends, we are already God's children. I encourage you today to see yourself as a beloved child of God who is totally accepted and unconditionally loved by your Heavenly Father. He loves you. He really does.
Bishop Darlingston Johnson is senior pastor at Bethel World Outreach Church, City of Hope, with campuses in Montgomery Village and at 8252 Georgia Avenue in Silver Spring, Maryland. For more information, call 301-588-8099 or log on to darlingstonjohnson.org.